show anyway with you.
Natasha down, honestly.
All that effort she put in too.
Even though she's a girl, we still don't try to turn her down. Right. Oh, there's plenty of ladies out there today, isn't there? Yeah, we're going to do, I think we're going to do a bit of an anthem now.
I'm ready for this one. Are you ready?
Are you ready for this one, girls?
Yeah.
You're not a girl.
Just shut up, you'll get there.
Yeah, thanks for those words of encouragement, Lyd.
Thank you.
This next one is for all the kids and all the all the adults that think they're still kids.
One for you.
Which is pretty much most of you, I guess. But being a true professional, I'm afraid I must tune up here.
Never been known.
Just in case you weren't aware, we are the Ukulics. We are a drinking club with a ukulele problem.
Just seen him water on.
And the more we play the ukuleles, the more drink we need to make us sound good. So,
we needed a drink.
If you can read, if you know the words to this, please join in. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You got troubles, I've got them too. There's nothing in the world I wouldn't do for you. Stick together and we'll see it through. You got a friend in me. 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 When the road looks tough ahead, miles and your miles from your nice warm bed, just you remember what your old pal said. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now there may be folks out there a little smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. To the band, to you.